Another political TV commercial gets yanked from the airwaves.
Drayton Nabers' last ad was false. And his new ad? It's false, too. Drayton Nabers, backed by $1 million of oil money for negative TV ads. He wouldn't sign the campaign ethics pledge, and the paper called him shameful. See the real interview with Judge Cobb.
All the slander wouldn't have never happened if he hadn't started it. I'm definitely going to vote for
him. And then vote for a real judge.